In this video, I'll show how to log on to SAP system. So once the SAP system is started using SAP Management Console, that means when it turns to green and when you get status wait and start as, just minimize this SAP MMC console. Double click on SAP logon. Okay, from here you can double click on either of the entry. Both entries belongs to the same SAP system, or you can also check it from here. We'll right click properties. This is the SAP NW7.0 HP1. Application server is NW7 EHP1. Instance number is 00. System ID is dev. These details you can find out from SAP MMC console also. That is, NW7 EHP1 is the host ID, host name, and this is system identifier dev, and 0 means it is 00, the instance number. Okay, and so once you check the details, click enter the details and check the details, click OK here. Just double click on this entry so that it will display the SAP initial logon screen. From here you can type the client number in which you want to log in. There are default clients available in the SAP system. Those are 000, 001 and 066. The default client, first client it will display is as 001. It is called support client. Just use the DDIC user account and the password to log on to the SAP system. So this is a SAP Easy Access screen, and also you can log off from here, like system log off. I'll show you how to log on to the system using another user account, that is SAP star. So this is one way of logging in, and also you can use different client, another client to log on. Just double click on this entry, change the client number to 000, and the same DDIC account or SAP star account. So this is the expiration date. Just click continue here. Okay, and one more user called SAP star in 000 client also can be logged in. So in this way you can log on to the SAP system. I hope you understood how to log on to the SAP system. Thanks for watching this video.